many awliya Allah wrote what nobody knew. It's coming into their heart. Ittaqullah wa alimukum Allah says, have a sense of taqwa, means purify your character and everything about yourself. I teach you. Alamahu shadeed al quwwah. When we're saying Ummi, 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 and then some people come and say, unlettered Prophet of God. Oh, be careful in your understanding. Ummi, for the one who has ulum al-awwaleen wa akhireen, and that the holy soul of Prophet is lahul mahfuz. All the paradises and heavens are in the light of Sayyidina Muhammad. All knowledges, all fountains, all realities are flowing through Prophet. Ummi means that the Alif and the Meem, there's nobody in between. And Allah wants to clarify that this Meem is taught by one very powerful, the creator of all the universes is teaching Sayyidina Muhammad. That reality unimaginable.